Hello and welcome to the 100th episode of Mass Effect Andromeda Let's Play, etc. Blind and stuff. This is going to be a special 1 hour or so episode, as I normally like to do with my 100th episode. Sometimes my 50th, but I didn't do that this time. So anyway, we're heading towards this. Just as we came in this valley, we heard an SOS signal. Someone in serious trouble, so I feel obliged to help out. There's a surprisingly lack of enemies, raiders or otherwise, in this area. I'm sure it's not going to keep up, though. Oh. Do we want to avail ourselves of these? And what are they doing here in the middle of nowhere? Odd. I guess we're in for quite a fight coming up. Oh wait. Yes, tell me about mining.
This area can be mined for resources.
As we mine.
Extract minerals via your mining interface.
You tell me about mining. So nothing, huh? Ooh, scared me when it finally worked. They're down there, so got some copper. It's a trap! Still down, huh? Down, okay, down. Down that side or down over there? I guess we should head this way then. Whoop. What's this over here though? Before I go down, there's stuff up here. One of these crates in the middle of nowhere. It's remnant processing core, observer lens, 19 uranium in here. Ooh, Angaran artifact?
Arivan. I haven't seen one like this.
Cool.
Maybe we should hold on to it.
Angaran musical instrument. Cool. We found something rare. As we're going around places we shouldn't. Might find more down here, huh? There's another container. Stuff. Merchant stuff. Let's check out this stuff. Ooh. There's a weird sound here. Another container. Pretty cool. I like. I like that we can find like random stuff like that. I bet you a lot of people don't find that kind of stuff unless, you know, they're looking at a walkthrough or a map or something like that. That stuff is not marked. What, we're gonna fall off the edge. We might... I think we're supposed to go down there. Is it that? It must be that down there. They're in trouble. They're under attack or they need help attacking. They're inside there. I know I can't fit this, and just like how well can I do this, right? Cool. Now when we get out, though. Service right at your doorstep. Oh, I'm on top. Well, I'm up here. Let me look around, I guess. Doesn't seem to be anything or anyone else around, anybody else around here. No other structures. Oh, damn it. You know, okay, I gotta back that thing up. I just wanted to see if I could do it. Now I can't. No! You guys are probably laughing at me right now. Can I jump on top of it? On top of it. I can go underneath it. All right. Oh, okay. Huh. How foreboding. I have a funny feeling about this. People. Now what happens? We kill them? Cognitively impaired humans? This human appears to be under the influence of an unknown chemical substance affecting motor sensory functions and complex thought processes. So you guys are just wasting our time, in other words. Thoughts. Dear diary, it's happening. The plant's kicking in. Get ready to have your mind blown. What if my arm got hungry? What if I wanted a snack and ate my foot? Would they switch places? There's also the problem of purple. What's its deal? It can't decide if it's blue? Just make up its mind already. And another thing. Space-time isn't at all what we think, where each individual pieces of energy drawn from a much larger pool given physical form in an artificial time stream. Time doesn't actually exist in the classic Newtonian sense. Everything happens at once, but our minds couldn't handle that, so we process it one moment after the next. But I see it all now. It's all happening. The Alpha and the Omega united. And shit, I think my toe just ate my hand. Must be some good stuff. Okay, this is what they're partaking in. More data payload. Okay, more knowledge. Safe refuge. To anyone who likes drinking water, word is there's some people out there who found a clean underground well. It's up in the hills. Hard to find. But Murdoch says the mean guy said the other guy with the scars saw one of those people trading for supplies. Okay. Buyers. The guy living in the cave, 4 leaves. The nasty Asari chick with the scar, 3 leaves. Bubba Quad Krogan, 8 leaves. Sloane's bodyguard, 2 leaves. Get some munchies. Turian with the nasty burns near the fire lake. Crazy mental Solarian who talks too fast, which is all of them. 4 leaves, 6 leaves, don't know. Can't understand him. Okay. What do you want me to scan? I already scanned them. Oh. Oh, special kind of heaters. Ultraviolet lights. Status, low power. This ultraviolet light can encourage the germination of a certain type of plants. It's currently depleted and unable to cycle at the proper frequency. He wants us to fix these things. He's going to want us to fix these things. What's in it for me?
SOS. What's the emergency?
Oh, well, it's not like life or death or anything. It's just our plant over there is dying.
That's not an emergency.
Are you kidding me? We thought it was important, like someone dying.
Hold on now. So yeah, maybe we oversold it, but it's important to us. It's how we make a living out here. Our plant, well, has medicinal properties.
Quote unquote.
Medicinal. Yeah, that sounds good.
And we sell it to, you know, customers who need, medicinal assistance.
Yeah, but our heat lamp UV thing broke and it's gonna die. And you look like the clever type. Well, maybe you could find one?
Yeah, man. Far out, man. I'll think about it, man, okay?
I'll have to get back to you on that. Or not.
The first thing you just said. We'll take that option. Remember, the UV lamp thing.
Alright, man. Dig it. More things to scan? What else you want me to scan? Oh, these plants.
This plant appears to have unique pharmacological characteristics. It can act as a powerful antibiotic. However, at much higher doses it may produce psychoactive effects.
So they weren't completely lying about it.
Data. Antibiotic compounds detected. Caution. Unknown alkaloid compounds detected. Analysis. This plant appears to have a powerful antibiotic components. However, it also contains elements which could cause unforeseen psychoactive effects on a person's mental state. These effects would only manifest at high dosages. Alright. How many things do you want me to scan? I keep finding more to scan. Oh, this thing? More core tech.
Yo, did you get the lights?
That was freaky.
Not yet.
That's all he says. Okay. They jump up and then all of a sudden they're sitting back down. Is that an actual quest? Hold on. That's a priority op, isn't it? I'm just looking through all these. This is on hold. Vortex. Yeah. More memory. Tempest. Nexus apartment. Sorry, Ark. Let's back on Eos. I think we're gonna go to Eos before we go to Havarl, I think is the next planet. Missing Ox, yeah, that's at some point. On hold. Yeah, Havarl. Find the Turian encampment, which I believe is also on Havarl. Alright, so then Helios assignments. Stolen turbine parts. Return to Cenaris and Drexel, right? Nav point. Rokar hideout. Yeah, I need to get more viability. Back to Charybdis. Package deal. Trashia. Two more monoliths. Nakamoto back in town. Or slums, rather. Return to Dirk. Yeah, we have to check for an email when we get back on the... What do you call it? The Tempest. 9 more enemies. Now this is on Tempest, but I think we have to get that. We have to go to the Nexus. Vold. Oh yeah, the Remnant Architect. Someday. Not in a rush to do that. That's like your, Final Fantasy VII equivalent of the mega boss kind of thing. So this is a dead end. Yeah, mountains all around. I don't think there's anything further, so... Yeah. Back to Charybdis Point, I guess. So, we're quite far away. This is the closest one. Hate going to the same places over and over again, but... Might as well get it done. We gotta keep running through this camp. This is the same camp, right? Yeah. Jab this point, here we come. Again. We weren't looking for it the first time, we just kind of came across it. They're up there, right?
Pathfinder, we are nearing Charybdis Point.
I know.
The exile camp mentioned in Yafir's logs.
We've been there before.
Talk to Mallox and search the area for clues.
Oops. Meant to hit 2, I pressed 2 and 1.
Alright, keep an eye out for anything that might be connected to the poisoned Angara.
What? Oh my. That's a good trick there, sir. Show off. Show me how to do your kitty pride stuff. Are you dinging? You're dinging, aren't you?
Welcome back.
Yeah, I found some poison at Angara. I don't imagine you have anything to do with that.
My squad and I came across an Angaran town not far from here. The inhabitants were poisoned. Their water filters had been tampered with.
Nasty way to go.
Cut the crap, Mallox.
I know Charybdis Point was causing trouble for the Angara.
Really? It's news to me. I just sell beds.
Uh-huh.
And clean water.
I don't like what you're implying, Pathfinder. Either rent a bed or get the fuck out. Please.
Hmm. Oh, please, because that helps so much.
Welcome back.
Hmm.
I better get going.
See you around.
Still doing those exercises. So this must be dinging for something outside then? Because I can't see anything else to look at. I don't suppose you mean the terminal. No, it's all the same stuff. So let's go outside and look around. Is this another level? Wait.
Picked clean.
It is. Another level. Okay.
Water filters. The make and design matches those found in the Angaran town.
Hmm. Well, damn.
Guess it was too much to hope exiles weren't involved.
So much death. And for what?
Hey.
Hey.
You just couldn't leave it alone.
Of course not.
These filters. You stole the design from the Angara, didn't you?
This doesn't concern you. Walk away. Before you can't.
I'm not going anywhere, baby.
You murdered an entire town. I'm not leaving until I know why.
We came to them. Starving. Dying of thirst. But instead of helping us, those flapheads bled us dry.
Flapheads?
Credits, clothes, weapons. They took everything.
Not everything. You survived. You set up here.
The Angara are the only ones who know how to properly filter this planet's water. All we wanted was to be self-sufficient. I offered to pay for the designs. They refused.
They got greedy.
So you poisoned them.
Doesn't mean they should
and
die.
Took all their business.
The Angara deserve justice.
I won't let you get away with this.
Figured you'd say that. Kill them.
What?
Excellently done.
That was Addy there. Where's that one? Oh, I see
ya. At least the Angara get some justice.
Thank you, Ryder.
Not that's really gonna help him any. Let's check out this data pad. About Samaj. Oh, James backwards. Riley, keep an eye on him. He's been complaining about you-know-what, and I don't want you-know-who finding out. Remind him of the oath, and if he disregards, well, one less mouth to feed. Mallox. Which one is Samaj? And who's you-know-who and you-know-what? You-know-what, I guess, is poisoning people. Who's you-know-who? Me? It's not like I'm that important, like, oh no, the Pathfinder's coming, kind of thing. So I'm not sure who you know who pertains to. So... Anyone else in here have anything to say for themselves? Or are you guys all gone? Yeah, they're gone. Even the one in the bed. I guess they fought us too. Well, now anyone can stay here free, I guess. So, yeah, that's it. Let's see if we have any more remains. What remain of the remains? Nope. Okay, we're done in any case. So... Yeah, that thing for that quest isn't actually what I need to be doing. Going back to Gil, I don't think it has anything to do with it. Didn't mean to go here. That had to do with getting the Ket transponder, which was right under the stairs here. Okay. What next to do? It's a pain in the ass getting anywhere, so let's go here, I guess. And we can do those two other things. Right, I wanted to follow the road around. And maybe I can actually go up here. I think this way. Yeah, find the road, make a right, and just follow it. No, the other way. Oh, this road. I think? Yeah. See where it ends. Gotta be something there. End of this road. The road less traveled. We're going to see if we can get this.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
As I'm mining.
Extract minerals via your mining interface.
Shit. Is that noise the mining? I guess so. I'm still headed for the end here. At the end is this. Yeah, you don't frighten me.
Hostiles ahead!
Oh, didn't mean to do that. Take that, yoink! So what's here at the end of the road? Oh, a place we can't get into, which means we'll have to come back here again. Damn it. God, George. Unless I can get in another way. You can almost see what's down in there, huh? Oh, I see you over there.
I
Nope, miss scan. Not seeing anything. This? Oh. More tech. Yeah, gain 100 Helios research data when we scan those things. I think it's pretty good range. See this? Boom, 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 boom. I did it. I messed up.
Excellently done.
I had two more. Two more notes. Dun, 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 dun. Well, I'm going to have to come back here at some point, which stinks. Is there... Wait, this is the ground floor. Right, we can't go in there. And there's another floor, but there's no door at all, correct? Just checking. Well, I can't even jump up that way. There's like a fence or something. Yeah, there's just like this mesh kind of... I can tell there's stuff in there. There's armor and stuff. Not armor, ammo, health, and stuff in there. Alright. Well, that's a preview of what's to come. As for now, we're going somewhere else.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
So ridiculous.
Extract minerals via your mining interface.
We've got the other invisible one again. Alright, so now... try to go here. Get that mineral. Yeah, I think this is where I saw we could maybe go up. Yeah, so it looks like I can get up that way. A little easier. Sort of a trail, right? There's a baddie somewhere. Oh. Oh, I killed it? Dead. Dude, Sam, shut up this time. Wow, that's awesome looking. This is close, right? With the way this is, it's gonna be easier just to walk around than to mess around with it. The nomad.
Undocumented mineral nearby, Pathfinder.
Correct. Why do you think I'm over here? Is it down there? I guess it's down there somewhere. Oh. The good thing you pointed out for me like that. Titanium sample. That's what it is? K. Keep finding titanium. And it's like new every time, I don't understand. I can't get back up that way. I hope I can get back. The only other way, if I can't physically get back to my vehicle, would be to fast travel somewhere and call it. And I don't want to fast travel anywhere. Here it is. Okay, so that's done. Knocking them down here. There's something of interest there. And we've got a gun with the wind over here. So of course, that's a base. We're going to check that out. Or it's some kind of installation. Interesting. Oh. Looks like they're trying to filter the water here as well.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
You're ridiculous.
Via your mining interface.
Shut up, it's mining.
Can I help you? We're not taking in anyone new and the doors are all locked.
How you doing there?
Hi there. We're not looking to cause any trouble.
Trouble is all there is on Kadara. We just want to be left alone and... Wait. I don't believe it. You look like a Pathfinder.
First one you've seen?
I take it no other Pathfinders have strayed this far.
I wish. Oh, it's good to see you.
Mm-hmm.
Just knowing the initiative's still out there, making it work. That means a lot.
Wish I could see you.
Looks like you've got a good thing going here.
We're refugees hiding on a world of exiles. We got kicked out of the Nexus, swept away in the uprising. We weren't looking to take sides or anything. We just wanted to eat.
I can understand that.
And we found this place. Remote. Sheltered from the crazies in the Badlands. And the bedrock here filters the water. If you can spare the time, we could use your help. Speak to the others and they'll fill you in. I'll unlock the doors.
Thanks. Can't talk to her anymore, but we'll go inside. You don't have to live like a refugee. What's wrong with this guy? Small puncture, bite mark. Abnormal body temperature, 40.5 Celsius. This person shows signs of a high fever indicating a serious infection is impairing their health. Likely cause is the bite mark from unknown life form. That's pretty hefty. Communication terminal, long-range communications console. This terminal allows for fast communication links in deep space. Wow. Where'd you get that from? What are these? Some kind of plants? Edible plants, vegetables. These plants are thriving due to the UV lights used to grow them. I'm not gonna steal these guys' UV lights. Is this where we find the UV lights for the people who are, you know, high? Badlands got you down? Feeling sick? Suffering from the Badlands blues? We've got an herb for that. It'll make you feel better, both body and mind, if you know what I mean. If you don't, then this isn't for you and you should go away. But if you do, come looking. To be safe, we can't provide coordinates. Those who seek shall find. This message has got to be from our pals, our Cheech and Chong over there. So, whatever this is, it's a antibiotic and it has, you know, properties. And it also makes people get a fever. Tell you that much. Let's talk to this refugee.
Is he okay?
No. Running a fever. Something weird bit him and he's got an infection.
Oh, true.
Usually remedies don't work on the venom.
He got bit, though. So it's not from the plant. Or whatever herb they have. What would help?
Anything we can do for him?
Unless you can conjure up some sort of antibiotic out of thin air, I don't know.
I know I get some.
Let me know if you find some medicine.
Zoom in and out. Whoop, whoop. Alright. What's another data pad? Daily log of groundwater tests. Daily test. So we've got a bunch of daily tests. 98.1% purity, 92, 97.2, 96.7, 95.9, 94.1, 92.2, 91.6, and now 91.2 purity. Note, if the downward trend continues, our aquifer will eventually turn toxic. Something needs to be done to stabilize Kadara's environmental conditions. Yeah, this is me. Turning on all the towers and stuff. Refugee, I can't select.
So it's true. Pathfinders do exist.
Well, yeah.
I'd offer you something to eat, but I'm afraid our food supply is tight. Waiting for these to ripen.
It's okay. We're fine. I'm surprised you managed to grow anything here.
A unique quirk of the bedrock in this area filters the water. That and a supply of UV lights. When we were exiled from the Nexus, I grabbed a crate.
Hmm. I wonder how they found out that the water is safely filtered. Drink a tiny bit at a time. That was smart.
That was some quick thinking.
Small details can save the day. I knew if we were going to be stranded in Helios, food would be hard to grow. We're the lucky ones. I feel sorry for the poor souls in the Badlands. A pang of guilt whenever I eat. Why don't you take a few of these UV lights with you? Maybe others can grow food too. Anything to help this miserable hellhole.
Okay. Bring the UV light to the herbal entrepreneurs. Alright, so we'll go back there. As long as it's freely given, I don't have to steal it from these guys. It's fine by me.
Oh, hi there.
Oh,
something wrong?
It's just hard. Exiled from the Nexus. My mother's still back there. I never said goodbye. Have things gotten any better?
There's hope now.
Better than it was. It'll take time, but life might actually get back to normal.
Oh, that's good to hear. I just wish I could talk to my mom. I've been trying to reach her, but our equipment's broken. Not sure it would matter. The Nexus is so far away.
Never know. I could take a look.
Would you? That would mean the world.
Who's your mom? Scan broken communications equipment.
I appreciate you looking into it.
I guess outside. Am I scanning this stuff? Scanning something here. Here. Water storage tanks. Current level full. These tanks store the water from the nearby water supply pond. Where's your communications equipment? Because I already scanned your stuff inside. Is it up there? I have to jump up more, don't I? Jump up more we do! But not that way. Can I jump up there? Maybe I don't have to. These guys never heard of ladders, huh? Don't fall. Got
the
it.
Communications junction is out of alignment. With an adjustment, a signal could reach the Nexus.
The antenna is improperly aligned toward the wrong section of sky. An Asaurian Kadara hasn't spoken to her mother since she was exiled from the Nexus. There's a possibility the signal from her communications equipment could reach the Nexus, but it's broken. You need to look into repairing the equipment for her, but... doesn't that mean I have to get up there? I do not know how to get up there. Fix? Oh, I can do it from here. Somehow.
There. Let's go see if that did the trick.
Anything here to find? You can go up here, so there might be goodies. Okay, never mind.
Try it now. I appreciate you looking into it.
Verify the equipment is working. How? Where? How do I verify? Did it work? Wait. I don't know. And I don't have anything else to do around here. Well, we'll go look for the parts next. Well, we'll turn to Cheech and Chong next, I guess. It said to verify. Or is it done? I don't know. Boosting the signal? No, that's the other thing. There. All right. It said I need to verify that it's working. I mean, I'll jump back up there, but I don't... How do I get up there again? I'm stuck or something. Still says it's improperly aligned. That's weird, huh? Well, I'll be back here at some point if I find out we still have to fix this thing. Back to Cheech and Chong over here. All the way over there, man. Okie doke. Yeah, it'd be cool to finish this up. They're that far? I thought they were there. Shh, crap. And there's nothing nearby. Okay, about face and take the road. What's this? This is going to be the vault, isn't it? This is where the vault's going to be. It's going to open up. Cool. All right. Good to know. Gotta run back. I'll have to remember to edit that out. And those guys thought they were remote back there, the refugees. So hopefully in return for giving us the lamp, they'll give us some of their stuff for free. We can help that guy with the bite. Hey.
I've got a light for your plant.
Seriously? Wow, in the middle of nowhere. Awesome! This'll do it!
And hey, feel free to take a sample with you, you know, if you ever need to fight off an infection or...
Yep.
Be quiet, man.
Complete. Alright. So now we can help that guy out. We are fast traveling. where were they? At the end of all that, right? They were here. Or near here. We go there. Oh, my mining drone set up. Pardon me. Just them. Making sure that's not following me back here. Yeah, we got here real quick this way. You know. Nope. Nope, this is that. This is that place we can't go to yet. So now we've gone to it twice. Place we can't get into. Where were they? It's not on my map. There's somewhere up here, I guess. There was somewhere in this area. I think I could go up here. Up there. I don't know, it doesn't show up as a quest, so I probably can't help that guy. But he gave us some of the plant, which I was hoping would happen, so we could help him. Which makes sense, he's got that bite and everything. We're way too close to the other.
This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
No kidding, really? That's what I've been doing this whole time? Yeah, this is it. I'm hoping it's something like doesn't show up on a quest thing, but we can do it. Like a semi-hidden thing.
Let me know if you find some medicine.
I did. What? I found medicine. Didn't I? Didn't he give it to me? Was I supposed to collect it? Hold on. Yeah, I guess... I don't know, it would make sense, wouldn't it? But I don't have an option to talk to these guys. And all I can look at here are data pads. So I can't... Showing off. They don't even know you're there, guy. Yeah, I can't help them. So... Maybe we'll find some other kind of medicine. That's all I gotta say. So you still have to do this. Turbine parts. Let's do that. Turbine parts have been a long time coming. Yeah.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
I really had no idea you could do that. I'm just like randomly pressing buttons.
Scavengers will be reasonable. First time for everything.
It's not like actually here, is it? All-terrain hauler, six-wheel ground vehicle. This vehicle is designed to handle rugged terrain while holding a cargo trailer. Is this their material? Keep it down over there. Well, it's ahead. Is this something? Oh. I saw a glint of something. Aha!
Well, dead is a kind of reasonable.
Well, they are all dead. Oh, they meant we would be dead. They crashed? The wrappings. So we can't scan these bodies to find out what happened to them. Interesting. More of that armor we have so much of. SR spare thermal clip 4 and SR quick receiver. Sniper rifle stuff. Trying to find out what happened here. Let's examine.
Someone got to them first.
And destroyed Ashland's missing parts. The hell did this?
Thing! But what'd you say, thing? Look, man, I'm panicking here. Oh, crap. He just wants to kill me. We got him?
Let's go give Ashland the bad news.
Wow. Nothing left to scan. Oh, it's an Aerox, so we've seen those before. Alright. Time for the bad news. Anything else around here, though? No, not really. Kinda done with this whole area. I like it. That's not far. Right, we can take care of both of those in one shot. Take that off of there. Ah, right there. I'm like, where's the nomad? Can I... can't go over that. Might be able to go over this. Maybe. That's a jump. I didn't want to do that. Whee! That's all right. That's not... wait. I guess that might be it? Part of it? I don't think I can get there from there. Something evil this way comes. Yeah. Where is it? Now, is this part of the wind farm? Not sure. No, we're pretty far away from it. I might have been here, though. Nope, because I did not scan these. There's dead peoples.
Shot in the back. See Scrogan.
Exsanguination from shot to the back. These are just more random people? Does this have to do with anything? Deceased human. Same.
Got something. Audio log.
Turn that shit off. The collective's taken out 3 patrols this week. They attack, I'm gonna catch them in the act.
And present it as evidence? You're such a... Did you hear that? Ugh.
Ambushed.
Didn't need an audio log to tell me that.
Yeah, there was no sound of a shot. Interesting, they just went, ugh. Man. I do have a fear of heights, you know. I know this is a game, but she went through the grate. It still kills me. Oh, there's something up there that we can loot. If I can get up there. I don't know. Might just end up falling to my doom. Okay. Yeah, this is like that transmission thing. I don't know how to get up there. Yeah, never mind. Alright, well that was interesting though. Is that a... Do we have new thing in journal? It was the wrong spot. Apparently I did. I don't know, I don't feel like looking through all of them. I've been running for quite a while, I kinda just wanna go back to that spot and wrap up at least this part of the quest. About face and... yeah. I'm not sure how. No. I'm gonna lose it. Okay. I don't wanna lose altitude here. It's harder to get back up than it is to get back down. That's for sure. Thank God for that boost. Headed right for him now. Wait, turn. Ugh. Safely land down there. There's multi-layered geography here. Well, I got some bad news. And I need to talk to that Turian.
Found your scavengers. Dead. A fiend got them.
And the turbine parts?
Destroyed. Nothing left but scrap.
I'll take satisfaction knowing my yaw drive isn't being used by a bloody scav. Thanks, Pathfinder.
No problem. Kind of wonder if there's a random thing, like, or like time-oriented, like maybe if we got there quicker, we would have got the turbine back.
Stay safe.
Yeah, sure.
Seems like it could be a random thing. Okay, so Kadara is now more... I forget where it says. Rotan.
Hey, that Asari, Nyath, she's been selling your patrol schedules to the scavengers.
I knew it, you fucking junkie. Thanks for the heads up.
No problem.
See you around.
Whatever.
Guess that was a good idea I talked to him. Anything new on the terminal? Nope. So she's, I guess, in this one then. Oops. Thrashia.
Back again? That nav point was a setup.
Uh-huh.
Setup? Was the cache not there?
Don't play innocent.
You sent me into an ambush.
I sent you nowhere. I provided a location. You decided to go there. I'm not responsible for the actions of my other customers.
Other customers?
I may have sold the nav point to multiple people, but in my defense, I didn't think you'd all show up at once.
A refund. What is she refunding?
I want my credits back.
Sorry, sweetheart. I don't do refunds. Besides, you got your weapons. But I don't like unhappy customers. I'll give you a discount for your trouble. That's more than fair.
A discount? Huh? But do we want any of her stuff? Sell all the salvage, first of all. This is all stuff that I don't really need. I guess I got a shield reset bonus. My purple thing never went there though, I don't know. I could just kill you instead.
Welcome back.
Yeah. Well, I see that thing too. Oh, I can't shoot it. I can't shoot it here. Huh. We're at a peaceful settlement. Now I can.
Excellently done.
Wasn't really a fair fight. Almost fell off of here. Okay. So we're done here. Oh, don't get in. Yeah, new upgrade. Okay. So, next to do. Next episode, we're done with like all this. We do have to go back down here to the structure. What's at the structure? Let me just. I forget what this is. We have to go here though. That's the one thing in this area, sorta, that we still have to do. We have to return to Cenarius and Drexel with the bodies, collect the plant samples, and then there's more here that we have to do. There's a nav point for Remy Tamayo, who is wrongly banished, and forward station drop point. I guess we're gonna go here next. I can't even select it, like, as a quest. Wait. What does it do? It's, it's not that. I think it's the Rokar hideout, I think? Availability points. Viability points. Yep. Rokar High. I guess we'll go there next. Because all we have to do is go back around the mountain and come down. Actually, we can go just fast travel there. Duh. So guys, I want to thank you all for watching. Hope to see you in the next episode. And enduring. Grow strong.